So Sprung on a Thug was my second music video. I have a lot of memories of that day. It's funny because when you're an independent artist, you have to wear a lot of hats. Like when you guys probably would like see someone making a video on like MTV or something, it's like, you know, they're all diva and you like come out of your trailer and like all of this kind of stuff. It's not like that when you're an independent artist. You gotta be like styling, making sure everybody in the video looks right. You're kind of doing everything. We were shooting in South Central actually at one of my boys, like in his neighborhood at his family's house. So we didn't have permits. So of course, like, you know, the whole neighborhood was there. All the cars were out. Like cars from all different car clubs came to get in the video. And I just remember like, you know, the cops came and people were arrested. Not that nobody was even doing anything wrong. Like we're all peaceful, just trying to shoot a cute music video. But it was a lot going on. And so it's so hard to stay in character, like, you know, and try to be like cute in front of the camera when it's like, you know, stuff's going down right over there. But with all my videos, that video, you know, my family was there. I remember my dad came through to check on everything, make sure my outfits weren't too risque. He's kind of old school. But the standout thing about Sprung on a Thug that I think is really funny and to this day I still get hit up and asked about is the boy in the video, the pelón in the video. I promise you, like on Instagram, probably at least 10 times a week, people will be like, Lala, do you know where he is and what his Instagram is? MDK is Mr. Don't Know. He's a rapper here in LA. I'm not even sure if he's still rapping, but the ladies loved him. And no, we weren't dating. He was just my homeboy, because I get asked that question a lot too. Actually, the way we casted him was through MySpace. You guys voted for him, so I'm glad that you loved him. But it was just, you know, a hot California palm trees summer day when we shot the video, and I wanted it to look like that. And I think that my favorite part about the video is there's an intro in the beginning when there's like a close-up of like an old school radio, and there a voice comes out of the speaker, and Art LeBeau actually introduces the song. And that was just really, really special to me. Growing up here on the West Coast, Art LeBeau is like a staple in Chicano culture. And the fact that he, you know, is in my video, like immortalized forever as part of my project, it was really, really special to me. I think another funny thing is the girl who helped me style the video, she's Kim Kardashian's stylist now. I saw her keeping up on the Kardashian. That's cool. She came up. The homegirl, my friend Natalie Martinez, is in it. She's one on the launch here. She has a big film career now. You can see her in movies with like Jake Gyllenhaal. It's been fun to see everyone grow from just this little tiny video that we shot, you know, in South Central LA on one hot summer day.